think this old girl will push him in. Slip the back one under. Yeah, it's still soft. Well, I've come up the same route as everybody else too. The other one's spinning. Yeah, that's level enough, I think. I think that's level enough, isn't it?
Down on the beach. She kept pulling, so let her off the lead. There's nobody else down here but me. Not in bloody weather. All they're saying it is the first day of the sun coming down here, I think. And here's TENBY. Here's the rock. The back end of TENBY. That's only about a keep going up in the sky. That's only about a mile away. It looks like the tide's coming in fast. But I came off the chosen path. I've decided I'm going to go up there and have a look what's up there. Water break there. I'm not going to go bloody mountain climbing. Not my legs as they are. No. She's just realised I've stopped. So, this is TENBY. TENBY East Beach, I think. Catching oil. And yes, that stinks. Coming out of a jetty there. Enough to force the door open. Straight into the sea. Go over there now. Look at that. He's coming in. It is getting closer to me. Yeah. That's most of the places at Penally. Can you see which one's the pub? Stump, stop pulling. Thank you. Come on then. Golfers. Get run over by a trolley here.
I mean, okay, I'll go straight down to that one. Do you want me to shut the gates? Okay.
I'm on site. I'm at Manorbier Castle. And got the awning up. Carpet down. Dog's enjoying it. Penally's at the top. Of course, it's been raining, so I haven't got the sides open. Just myself and one other. All the all that had to go and bark next to me. Never mind, I don't mind that elderly couple. He's a vicar, so P's and Q's. Like every pitch for its own drinking water. Drinking water there. The only trouble is I've forgotten the hose to be able to fill up my onboard storage. And I'm quite surprised, 16 amp plug-ins. It's a caravan and camping club site, the name of which eludes my mind. This, believe it or not, was because I'm single. They charge per person as normal with caravan and camping club sites. They charge per person. So it's £10 for the pitch and £5 per person. So because there's only me, I got away with £15 including electric. And like they're paying £20 next door because there's two of them. And it's a beautiful place. That's the owner's house. Amanda, she's quite nice. So that site next door, a lot of statics there, but they have got tours in there as well, and they wanted £35 a night, and I couldn't understand, being right next door to a caravan and camping club that only charges £15. It beggars belief in it, but the dogs, they can run free, they're loving it. Actually, they're knackered, they're both asleep on the seat, well, they're awake now. Have you been a good girl? Yeah? Have you? You haven't, you've been a bad girl, haven't you? Eh? You were sick on daddy's nice new carpet. Right, that's it. Cup of tea now. Get it ready. Cheers. Chasing flies. all looks a bit wobbly. Wind's blowing. Oh, spot. You know, absolutely fantastic to be the only one on site. Absolutely spiffing. I'm sat in my seat in the camper, looking out through the side door. And I've got the awning side dropped a tad. Just look at the amount of midges out there about to bloody come in at night and bite me as soon as I turn the light on. There's thousands of them. There's the tap. I'm surprised the camera didn't focus on that. Just millions of them. It's Friday. It's about 6 or 7 o'clock. I'm on holiday, I don't care what time it is. And millions of them. Incredible. one more thing to do.